สวัสดีครับ Hello nice brother and sister out there. My name is Kittison. Today I will show you a good leveling spot for Blind Ranger. สวัสดีครับเพื่อนๆวันนี้ผมจะมาบอกวิธีเลเวลแบบง่ายๆนะครับของ Blind Ranger นะครับ The level is actually level 83. In this level,It's very easy to level because you don't need to use any boost up or any fire meteor free cyclone. You don't need it. And what you do is you first upgrade your crystal generation to level 8. But the monster won't spawn because this level is easy. So you upgrade everything, upgrade the generation to level 8, and you wait until your crystal is full.Then you can start. You might want to use some health ranger plus damage ranger to attack the first penguin skate penguin. Yeah, it hit very fast. So after that, it should be easy for you. As long as you reach this state, you should be able to clear it easily.Easy. Yes. Lucky I have all those magician and Bernard. Bernard is very tough busted. Go for it, man. Hey. Okay. This level is probably used around.2 to 3 minutes to finish it up. Very easy. And you get a lot of XP as well. Let's see. 200k. Yes, been already. Very fast. Okay. It's only 2 minutes. And actually you get around 540 XP.Today is the double XP day, so it's 1080. Okay, thank you very much. Please like, subscribe, and share this video, and I will see you again in the next video.